of the challenge, but I'm going to continue updating you on my progress on the comic later. I obviously plan on updating weekly, but I have to start that next week. Because I have to figure out what I actually want to do. This one will be like that. Now I'm gonna go into something later. So I'm gonna draw a post. I'm gonna use change my brush over to something else. My character. Just trying to figure out what I'm doing. I'm just gonna see this the sketch layers. I plan on putting the will do a live stream. It's gonna be like in a kneeling pose. Unless one leg to be here. Move this up a little bit. His arm is supposed to be like outstretched up. Sorry that I did not record. Has moved up and I'm really bad at this. Every card seems to there's a lot of cleaning up I'm gonna have to do with this. Just wanna get the two characters. Germany. At least that looks alright. May I actually reach one place? His hand to the side. Or so I'm just gonna. Okay, so I can't seem to make it work the way I was going to do. He put like his hand here. So he pretty much cleaned up. Sometimes I spend all this time on one pad. I should actually switch there. I should switch their positions. make more sense or continue it down. I'm just going to do it the way I want. basement, playing around. This looks so weird. I'm gonna change this. It's playing with that shit. This is what you look like. I guess I'm gonna end day 100 here. So I'll probably start doing weekly updates sometime next week. So also I just wanna add that I'm glad that I did this challenge and actually stuck with it, even though I was some days I